Okay, now we are going to understand how to draw a circle using the given radius. Here the example is being given in your book. Draw a circle of radius 4 cm. So we will see the step by steps its construction. Okay, so first of all, the first step is being given. Mark a point O on the center on the paper. See, I'm putting a point O on the paper. Okay, this is the point O. Okay, then the second step is set a distance of 4 cm between the ends of the compass using the ruler. See, now I will use this ruler and I'm adjusting these two end points of the compass till 4 cm. See, this is the 4 cm. Okay, you have to adjust these two points on the ruler to get 4 cm. Okay, then after what you will do, the third step, keep the pointer on the compass of the compass at O. Now the third step in this, we will put or keep that pointer on the point O. Then the fourth step, we have to plot this or construct this circle like this. Okay, these are all the four steps. First, we have to point a marker. We have to put a point O, then place the pointer of the compass on the ruler to get 4 cm. Then putting that pointer here and plot the that circle. Okay, then after we will join these points of center O and the point of the circumference. Okay, so that we can get the radius. Okay, this way we will place this ruler and draw a line like this. Okay, we have to place like this. Okay, so we will get the radius like this of 4 cm. Using scale or ruler, you have to place it properly and mark this line. Understood how to draw a circle? This is a circle of 4 cm of radius OP. 4 cm. Okay, done. Now we will see the exercise 7.8. In this we will understood the concept of the chapter again. In first question, a diameter is the longest chord of the circle. A diameter is the longest chord. I've explained you earlier, the chord and the diameter both are the same, but chord is not necessary to join to cross the center, but diameter, it has to join the center. Hence, diameter is the longest chord. See, this is the diameter. Okay, if I will join these two points, so it will be smaller than the diameter. If I will join these two points, so they are all the smaller one than the diameter. So diameter is the longest chord of the circle. Understood? Now the perimeter of circle is called its circumference. Perimeter means what? Perimeter means the length of the boundary. Yes, length of the boundary is called its circumference. Now the diameter is equal to twice of radius. We know that half of the circle is a semicircle. Okay, and in P and Q are the two points on a circle, then the line segment PQ is called the chord. On the circle, there are two points P and Q. They are not crossing. It is not identified that they are crossing the center. So, they will become the chord. Okay. These two points become a chord. There is only one. What? Center in a circle. Chords can be many. Diameter, they are also two. So, only one thing is there in the circle is the center only. Center is the only one. There is no another center in the circle. Understood? Yes, good.